What are you doing here? This is all your fault, you and your stupid gang. Haven't you done enough? How many more lives are you gonna ruin? Do you realize that nothing good comes out of this? Nothing! Damn you, damn you!
Look, Amy, I'm sorry, all right, I really am. But we just need to know what went down, okay?
What for your stupid pride, your stupid colors, your street? Haven't you done enough? Wasn't Javier enough? Wasn't he enough? How many more lives are you going to affect? How many more boys are you going to go through?
Look, I'm really sorry, all right? We never recruited Fox. We kept him as safe in the streets, but there was no reason for him to wear our colors.
What do you mean you don't know why? Why? Because he looks up to you. To you, Bruno, and Gage. He's always looked up to y'all. When y'all had Bruno around together, he always wanted to be like y'all. And look at what happened to Javier. Javier looked up to y'all, too. And look at where he's at.
All right, he had his own path, he took it, okay? We're blind to the monkey on his back, okay? He had his own darkness and he dealt with it.
What darkness would that be? Thrill of the fight? The song of a good hit? Well, what do you think? War Chief?
You know better than that, all right? Do it there. We don't have time for that crap right now. We just need to find out what happened to your brothers.
I think it's pretty obvious by now. He was caught rolling the set with no representation. Is that what the Warriors do now, War Chief? Operate with no backup?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, alright? Nobody would break the code like that. Alright, nobody's gonna risk the consequences to do some shit like that.
Obviously, there's a new set in town. These guys run with no rules, no mercy. We gotta find out who these guys are.
What the hell are you talking about, man?
Open the file.
What do you know about these guys?
We actually don't know much at all. All we know is that these guys are definitely real, and they're now operating out of the city set. They march to no rules, no codes, and we still have nothing on them.
You don't know a name, nothing?
Well, this isn't the first time, believe it or not, that this has happened. I mean, no, this isn't even the first time that they violated the AC set. As soon as I started reading police reports regarding these assaults on citizens, pledges, anyone, it became apparent that we had a problem.
Mr. Ramirez?
Yeah,
Dr. Dilley, pleasure to meet you.
Yes, I'm going to be okay.
Well, he suffered a massive subdural hematoma. What that means is he's bleeding on the brain. The next few hours are going to be the most critical. We may have to have surgery, but it's waiting there.
Oh, no!
He's fighting for his life.
God, why?
So what the hell are you talking about, man? Who would be this stupid to operate outside of the code?
We don't really know anything at all. All we know is that these guys are for real, they're a threat, and they're a danger to anyone that they come across. I mean, we're talking about pledges, we're talking about civilians, we're talking about anyone that happens to come in their path. I mean, these guys are hell incarnate.
How'd you find out about it?
Unfortunately, this is not the first time that this has happened. This girl was the previous victim, similar to your brother's MO. Now, we've got to do something, or else someone's son or someone's daughter is going to suffer the same fate. So what do you think?
Anyone have a name?
Just one. Some guy named Crow.
Who the hell's that?
The only thing that we know about Crow is that he was one of the original fathers of the elders.
You mean the elders, like the ones that had the big fire at the wedding and all the pledges died?
Some people said that he was still alive and operating on a new faction. Something new, something never heard before. But all I can tell you is that these guys are real. These guys are a threat to anything that comes across them. You guys know anyone that can give us any information about this character?
I think I know one guy. You might be able to give us something on the elders.
Anything. Anything to help us nab these motherfuckers.
Kuma Sanchez.
Kuma? You mean Kumo. Kumo Sanchez.
I mean Kuma. Kumo's brother. He founded the elders with Kuma.
That might be a problem, Gideon. We don't even know if this guy still exists, what set he rolls with. I mean, if you guys go on the hunt without any knowledge, you guys are going to be putting people in the hospital, man.
That's why we got you and the BIB in case we need some extra muscle.
Well, All I want you to do from this point on is to let us handle it. Just rely on us, okay? Let me and my boys handle this situation. Leave it up to the authorities, Gideon.
Engage! We're the authority. You understand me? We are the authority.
You know when the most difficult part of the evening comes into play? When the shit hits the fan and the night has yet to begin.